Oh yeah, you have a live mic.
It's a typical story where the bassist, the singer, the guitarist, and the drummer find they're in love with each other. It's the story of the kid who clearly won't know what to say.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Pittsburgh. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Columbus is playing their second game in as many nights here, and this time they do it away from home.
You travel, you get into the city, you get to bed, you try to rest, but you know you've got this second game waiting for you. Concentration will be paramount for them.
Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. The Blue Jackets take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Handles the pass from the right wing. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. Stuffs it with the paddle. Save made by the goalie.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
With possession along the wall. Picks off the feed. And now he tries to get it across to Malkin. Takes a shot and makes the save. Quick pass to Jones. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's a short pass. He scores!
Yeah.
They're on the board early in this one.
Yeah, it looks like one team came ready to play. The other one's still feeling their way in. Well, they'll feel their way now. They're down one. Excellent puck movement on the odd man rush. They catch them short, and they make them pay.
Columbus gets the perfect road start here with an early goal.
The coach was talking about them being aggressive. They've played this perfectly. They've got the early goal. They've had good shifts. Now you stay aggressive.
And that's broken up. Tries to get it to Sheary. Feeds the puck to Rodriguez. Passes over to Rodriguez. Rodriguez plays the puck. Move to the middle. Here's a shot. Turns it away.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Here they come on the attack. Sends it over. Unable to reach that one. Stays with it, and the puck's booted away. Pushes it across to Sheary. Slides it to Rodriguez. The Penguins carry it along the wall. Puts it on net, grabs it with the glove. Pittsburgh still down here in the first despite the multiple scoring opportunities. McCann's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Denies him! Along the wing up the neutral zone.
You want to score. You want to get on the board. Here's a chance for him.
Stones him with the blocker. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Sent into the offensive zone. Columbus gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Takes it across the blue line. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop. Murray's in great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
More than half the period left to play. 1-0 the score. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. You'll need more than that to beat them. And it's a quick pass to Nunivaara. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. and he slides it quickly to Schultz. Slides the puck near the front of the net, and that goes off the iron and stays out. Picked off, and that's picked off. Carries it across the line. Moves behind the net. On the backhand! Stopped by the goaltender.
Sharp reaction save.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Tosses it on to Foligno. Puck grab by Foligno. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Feeds the puck across to Gensel. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves it quickly over to Crosby. Sends it down low. Slides it back to the blue line. Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Across the point. Here's a shot. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Moves it on over to Foligno. They've got numbers. Set it out in front. A chance in front. Kicked away. What a save.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
And there's the save. Sherry's got it on the offensive end. On the attack along the boards. Columbus has possession of it now. Moves the puck to Winberg. Quick feed to Sheary. Looking to make something happen along the boards. A chance on goal. Off a stick. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Moves it to Dano. Pass right on the doorstep. Denies him in front.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close. He takes away any room. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. They're calling slashing on the play, Ray.
Penalty of frustration in a lot of cases.
The Blue Jackets will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And manages to clear the zone. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Anderson's carrying it ahead. Centering pass! Hey, oh, that's a smart heads-up play as he breaks it up with the poke. Offense his own face-off and he wins the draw. Turns it aside. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Nice bank pass off the boards. Comes up with the stop. Horn sounds and that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. We've got a 1-0 game here after the first 20 minutes of play.
When the home team wins, you win $10 off at Ross. When the home team wins, bring your tickets to Androff's Sporting Goods for a coupon good for $10 off your next purchase.
As both teams get a breather here in this first intermission, we'll do the same and get ready for period number two. Teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. The Penguins penalty killers get off to a good start, winning possession here. Letang swooping in on the attack. Columbus gains control of the puck. Slides the puck over. Hammers a shot off the post. Grabbed along the board by Foligno. Through. Here he is, gaining steam! Nothing doing!
Tried to make the perfect shot, doesn't execute it.
Foligno's got it in the offensive zone.
Yeah.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Slaps the shot instead of his wrist
Werenski's been shaking his head since this shot hit the goalpost and deflected away.
Columbus has been the better offensive club to this point, and that's why they lead here in this second period. Rust's won the faceoff. Columbus looks to attack. Werenski's going to play it against the half wall. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. There's another stop. Gets it out of his own end. The Blue Jackets have it against the wall. Feeds the puck up to Foligno. Pittsburgh's got the puck short-handed.
Stole it from me.
And manages to clear the zone. One last rush here on this power play.
Oh,
big
wow.
Big time play right there.
The Penguins continue to have solid positioning, intercepting pucks, keeping the game close because there is no room.
With the stop, the Blue Jackets come up empty-handed on the power play. Both sides back to even strength. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. It's a two-on-one. Quick shot! Ooh. And on the heels of that, here we go!
Yeah, that's the star player that took that hit, James, and a teammate better step up for him here.
Oh, don't you do that.
Oh, and down to the ice he goes.
That's the end of that spirited boat. I don't like when the guys start throwing them like that. Somebody looks like they're going to get hurt every time. But I don't know that the home guy did very well there.
Yeah, look at that eye.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Crosby's won a big draw on their own end. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Shot gives them nothing in front. Columbus has it near the wall.
Oh, wow.
Slides the puck across to Anderson. Here they are on the attack. Drives it to the front of the net. That's a textbook save by Murray. Now a quick pass to Crosby. That's a solid hit. Columbus gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Moves right to the middle, and that one's broken up. Pittsburgh's got the puck here in the open ice. Columbus gains a hold of possession.
Oops.
We get a whistle, and they'll do it all over at the other end.
Yeah, of course, the team that iced the puck isn't able to change players, a rule put in a couple of seasons ago. Murray's made this part of his game. He levels his opponent here.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Over the line they come. Here's a chance. And now it's grabbed by Jones. Comes up with the stop. Taken along the wall by Bjorkstrand. And that goes wide.
Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot.
That was a great shot, but an even better save. Sends the pass over. Denied by the goaltender. He scores! On the rebound, lights the lamp for the goal!
You want money? You go to the bank. You want bread? You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Tosses it to McCann. Puck scooped up by Hornqvist. Moves around along the half wall. And that slides right, trying to shake loose. He's in, all alone. Slides it across.
Oh, come on, I hit the wrong button.
Nudifara's got the puck. Quick pass to Wenberg. Nearing the point. Backhander in front. Stones him in front.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Columbus has possession of it now. Sends it over to Dubinsky. with some momentum driving towards the net. Angles it over to Bjugstad. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Anderson's moving the puck through his own zone. Into the middle of the neutral zone. The Penguins have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Zucker's got it across the line. Here's a shot and makes a save. And that's picked off in front. Here's a short pass to Nyquist. Here's an odd man rush. Ahead of steam now towards the front with the stop. Schultz works the puck in his own zone. Dishes it to Zucker. Puck knocked loose after that hit. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. Puts it up front. Huge steal in his own end. Nash has got it through center. Here's the pass.
Oh, he tripped me up.
Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And that one's turned away. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Marlowe swinging the puck through center ice. Handles the puck from the left side. Receives the pass. Moves it quickly over to Rodriguez. Through center along the wing. They've got the defense outnumbered. To his teammate. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Hammers a shot. Comes up with a stop. Quick feed to Dubois. Finds nothing but air on that shot. 1-1 is where we sit as the second period comes to an end.
Much for our food donation boxes located throughout the concourse.
The third period is just moments away, and both Ray and I will be ready to bring you all the action here on EA Sports.
To finish up tonight's game one skater short. Their injured player will not return.
Thanks very much for the update, Ray. Well, that certainly changes things now.
Yes, it does.
The Blue Jackets look to start the transition game.
Oh, come on,
puck picked up by Atkinson. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. Lots of time left in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Crosby's won it in their own end. Pittsburgh's looking to break out. Picks off the pass. There. Offside is the call.
Oh, no.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
And the linesman calls icing on the play. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. And he's going after him here.
Foligno's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off. They're going to have to look at him immediately. He's just slowly working his way to the bench, James.
What
Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. Malkin's got it into offensive territory. Hammers the shot. Denies him on the stopper. Strong use of the body. Jones has the puck against the half wall. Too much. And it's in. He scores. What?
The release beats the goalie here. But there's a good break, too, as the puck hits the post and goes in.
That was a surprise. I didn't even know that was going to happen.
Man, it looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
Did that hit off the back of the goalie?
Columbus has the one goal lead here in the third. If you're behind the bench right now, what are you saying?
I'm telling my team I want them to stay up on the forecheck. I want them to play defense in the other team's end. Don't get back by your net at all.
Levels them with the hit. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Carries it in. Move to the middle. And the defenders come up with the puck.
The Penguins have been in such good position all night long. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Murray's been nabbed for tripping.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
The Penguins get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Well, you're always looking for scoring chances. You're not going to get anything better than this. A power play trailing by one. Chance to even the score up here on the power play.
Time of the penalty, 7:31.
Takes the feed. Hammers it. Stops the rocket of a shot. Murray's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Columbus has been the better team these last few minutes and could be poised to add to that one goal lead. Great save with the stick. Slides it across to Hornquist. Hornquist's got it along the wing. Gets in front of it. Moves it. Here comes the pushback. Intercepted.
Yeah, after the teammate got hurt, he jumped right in. He's going to make him try and pay a price.
We got ourselves a fight here. Absolutely rocked down to the ice there.
That was a heavy blow, and that is the end of this bout.
And here comes referee Gillevec to clean things up.
Not much to be said from the home team here. Their bench kind of quietly sits back down after their guy comes on the losing end of this bout.
Yeah, the air from this building seems to have just deflated in here.
Sit down.
Columbus players were saying earlier this morning that they wanted to create more offense. They have done just that, and they lead here in the third. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Quick pass to Hornquist. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. Up along the wing. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Locked in on that last opportunity there. Right up the gut. Here they go. Sends it across. On the doorstep. Big hit. Makes the save. The Blue Jackets gain possession along the wall. Puts it to the front of the net. And that one's broken up. And he slides it quickly to Sheary. Trying to get free. Shuts him down on the breakaway.
Really good save as the shooter thought he had an opening, but it's turned aside.
Aston Reese looks around. And now he moves it to Hornquist. Unleashes a cannon! Standing tall with the save! And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Gets it out of his own end. Scooped up along the wall by Jenner. Rocks him on the play. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Trying to dump it out. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. He grabs the puck here at the point. Right in the slot! That's blocked! Corpusalo's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play. Wow, did the ice get small for him? There's nowhere to go, and he had to absorb this huge hit.
Still lots of time left in the period. It's a 2-1 game. Malkin's won the draw. And the PK unit gets it done, preserving the one goal lead.
Well, there are times you look for your power play, at the very least, to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
Columbus holds a noticeable edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Murray's taking it from his own end. Pittsburgh's got it in the neutral zone. Just wide. Pinned up along the boards. Columbus tries to break out from their own end. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We've got a 2-1 game. Dubois one possession. Moves the puck along the half wall. Schultz is slowed down with the hook, and the officials are calling for a delayed penalty.
What?
Here's a short pass to Marlowe.
That wasn't me.
Knocked away. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision. Atkinson's getting two for hooking.
You get caught when you don't move your feet. Now you've got to reach out to slow the player down. He's in the box.
Rightly so.
Gensel's injury has kept him out of the game. I just got word, James. He's not coming back this evening.
Thanks for that, Ray. Let's see how the coach rolls with that now. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Nash. Nash has got it against the boards. Taken by Jones. Rips it. Denies him on the play. Big play inside the defensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Shore. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat.
No need to try and force the puck. You have the lead. Make a smarter high percentage play.
And that one stopped. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Here they come on the attack. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Jones plays it against the boards. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. With possession along the wall. Here he is from the slot. He gets a piece of it with his stick.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
A howitzer and a great save. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes it across the blue line. Centering pass. Here's a chance. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Along the half wall with the puck. Quick feed to Jones. And he makes the save. And the puck's kicked free. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Columbus gains possession shorthanded. Jones takes it along the wing. Centering pass. Right in front. Big save. Well, you have to look at that as a blown opportunity for the power play here at this point in the game as both teams are back at even strength.
That's a big swing and a miss right there for the power play. Critical moment to the game, and they're not able to cash in. That's excellent timing on that stop. They've got the lead. We're getting late in the game. You can't really give one up now.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, it's 2-1. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Moves the puck over to Schultz. Rodriguez setting up against the wall. And that one's broken up. Moves it to Dubois. Nice pass.
Dubois is dangerous and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
And some good footwork to kick it away. Carries it across the line. Fires it into the offensive zone. Savard's got it in the defensive end.
Oh, wow.
Puck grab by Murray. The Penguins go to work on offense. And he takes a shot, and he comes up with it. Picked up along the boards by Crosby. Great reflexes, another save.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Comes up with the stop. Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. Snaps it onto the net, and the puck skips off the glove. Instead, he clearly doesn't like that. And we got it. Well, you felt this one coming for a while.
Yeah, I thought they'd run out of time and not get a chance to drop the mitts. Here you go.
Oh, come on. Don't. Might actually win this one.
Yep. Oh, and he caught him right there. Yeah. That'll pretty much do it.
Yeah, that's not going to go to the judges. The Blue Jackets win that fight. They'll get a little juice from it. Not so much for the home side.
Another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up at the faceoff. McCann's won it off the faceoff. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Tries to get it over to McCann. Stopped with ease. They desperately need a goal. The net is empty and the extra attacker's out. Offside the call.
What?
And we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line.
He's not had a break since that puck hit the ice about 2 hours ago. Every time they come into the zone, he's forced to make another stop.
Rust's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Rocked him in the open ice. A little banging and crashing now. And he totally whiffs on that one.
Whatever.
Pittsburgh's penalty killers get a hold of it.
Oh, now they're pulling.
On the attack along the boards. And out comes the extra attacker with the goaltender parked on the bench. And I think he's seen enough because he stops the play by covering up the puck.
Oh, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath. They'll be in favor of that move.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. There's the final horn, and this one's in the books.
Well, they'll look at it and say, hey, we controlled play at certain points. We had a better face-off percentage, but just not enough.
Well, this one's in the books. A fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night. Along with Ray Ferraro, who's down at ringside. My name is James Cebulski. Welcome to Columbus, Ohio. Let's send it down to Ray Ferraro, who was between both benches ringside. Ray?
I want to see tonight, James, who's going to be able to take care of the puck. Both teams have been plagued by turnovers of late. They turn the puck over, they make themselves defend way more often than need be.
Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. The Blue Jackets start with possession as we are now underway. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose.
Wow,
here's a shot.
Cool.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Kurt Pasalo's been doing this all year. The team wins because he stops the puck at a high level.
The Sabres have it from their own end. Sends a pass over. Buffalo's and the gloves are off, ready to respond with a different kind of hit.
Werenski's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Buffalo's got the puck along the wall. Slides the puck over to Ristolainen. And now it's grabbed by Eichel. Slides it across. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Foligno. Buffalo's looking to break out of their own end. Buffalo's got the puck against the half wall. Here's a shot. Scores!
What?
This is a perfect shot placed up over the high blocker side. The goaltender can't get a stick on it. He doesn't get his blocker on it. He's down in the butterfly, I think, a little too soon.
The Sabres have drawn first blood here in the opening frame.
Relatively early first goal puts them in a nice spot here, moving into the last half of the period.
Scored by number 55.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Buffalo's grabbed a hold of the puck.
Johansson's
got it on the offensive end. Quick pass to Miller. Miller's got it in the offensive zone. And now he angles it across to McCabe. Rips it, scores!
Oh, come on!
A couple goals in right around a minute 50
seconds. Are you freaking kidding me?
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Puck scooped up by Jenner. Slides the puck near the front of the net. And he gets a paddle on that one.
Oh, we tied him up.
Buffalo's got control of it now from their own end. And they'll dump it in. Columbus has it behind the cage. Dishes it to Jenner. Jenner's going to play it against the half wall. Makes the save! Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Buffalo's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Scores!
Yeah.
There it is, Ray!
Carter realizing the dream. Once you've played your first game, now you want to score a goal, and he's done both. Forget that one. The rookie scores his first career goal. Attaboy, you're on the board.
All right, the rookie's still excited about his first goal. Where does that, what's the process with the puck?
Trainer throws some tape on it. They give it to the PR department. They put together a nice little memento, and it goes on your wall. When I played, it ended up in a puck bucket somewhere.
Times have changed. And makes the save.
9:35.
Dano's carrying it ahead. Hammers one, and he says no. Blocked in front. Grabbed along the boards by Nudibara. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Let's it go, and the stick is best friend on that save right there. Dumps it in. Columbus has possession of it now. Shore swooping in on the attack. Centering pass! Stopped by the goaltender. Quick shot, another stop by the goaltender. Unstoppable!
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Score! Yes!
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. Not very often in today's game you get enough room to take the slapper anymore, but he hammers this past the goalie.
Past the midway mark of the frame, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Jones plays the puck. Quick shot. Oh, he stopped that one. That was a fireball. Moves it around along the half wall. Tries to dangle, and the puck skips away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Rocks him. Right to the middle. He scores! They take the lead.
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Has shown some firepower here in this opening period as they take the lead.
Now that they have the lead, we'll see what they do with it. It's one thing to get it. It's quite another to stretch it out and not let your opponent breathe in a game like this.
Columbus gains a hold of it. They've got numbers. Puck picked up by Foligno. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Rocked on the play. Here's a short pass to Atkinson. Off target. Hammers it on net. Turns him away. Slides it across to Thompson. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside.
You can almost see the excitement on his face as he scored his first NHL goal a little bit earlier. Welcome to the NHL.
The Blue Jackets have been the better team so far in this first period. They've had multiple scoring opportunities and as a result have the lead. Tries to get the puck to Wennberg. Well, there's the horn, concluding the first 20 minutes. Time to get a clean sheet of ice. Well, that was like 80s-style hockey all over again. 3-2 is the score after 20.
Fans, don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our 6 game ticket packets today.
Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period. Just moments away from the start of period number 2. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number 2. Puck is dropped and we are underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Buffalo's probably in a spot that they deserve to be in. They haven't had the puck very much. Of course they're going to be chasing the game.
Columbus continues to lead here early in the second, getting lots of shots on goal to this point. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Solid hit on that play. Taken by Eichel. Over the line they come, and now he moves it quickly to Skinner. Taken along the wall by Werenski. Right in the slot, and that one's broken up. Puck grabbed by Werenski. Picks off the pass. Moves it quickly over to Skinner. Comes up with the stick save.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Jones plays it now. Directs it on over to Foligno. Sends it over. And that's picked off in front. Looks to pass it to Johansson. Gets the puck over to Ristolainen. Quick feed to Johansson. Pucks it in deep and they'll make a change.
Oh.
Columbus takes possession along the wall. Buffalo's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Handles the puck. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Dubinsky's got it across the line. Here's the pass. And that's broken up. Takes the feed. Johansson's got the puck. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Tripping is the call. Did he sell it or is that the right one in your mind?
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed and the stick gets into his feet.
Both teams lining up for the face-off and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
And so they'll get their first power play of the evening. At the very least, you want to make sure you get pucks to the net, win some puck battles so you retrieve the puck. You just do not want on your first power play to have a poor one because that can leak into subsequent power plays as the game goes on. They've totally controlled the puck here on this shift. Now they've worn the opposition down. Eventually, you get a scoring chance or they take a penalty.
And manages to clear the zone. Columbus tries to break out from their own end. To his teammate, denied by the goaltender. And that's picked off with the steal. Moves it to Anderson. Centering pass. Here he is on the backhand. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Trying to get the puck out of the zone. Gets it out of his own end. From their own end as they get a fresh set of legs here for this man advantage. Quick pass to Dubois.
And that
puck leaves the zone. Nyquist got it into offensive territory. Right out front. Can't connect. And now it's grabbed by Dubois.
That's twice now that you can't get the freaking
gets
pass.
Gets full use of his stick on the poke check. Gets it out of his own end. Columbus gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Here's a short pass to Foligno. Sends it across. Too much traffic in the lane. Blocker save. And manages to clear the zone. The Blue Jackets have it behind the net. Puck lands right back onto the blade. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. More than half the period left to play. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Shores won it. Carries it in. Hangs onto the puck. Unleashes a cannon. Can't get it to go. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way. The Blue Jackets fire blanks on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
A lot of head shaking on the bench when you go back after a power play like that. Well executed. Lots of pressure. Just couldn't finish.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Jones has it in the defensive end. Here they are on the attack. And now it's over to Shore.
What? I guess it wasn't.
Puck scooped
there,
up
huh?
by Jones. Hammers a shot on the redirect. That's a beautiful pad save by the goalie there. Denies him again.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
And now he tries to get it across to Eichel. Moved into the middle. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end.
He turns that puck over, but I get it. He's
scores! Wow, this is unbelievable.
Four straight goals. They dominated this play. It's a bad decision by the other team as they get caught in an odd man rush, but they don't make any mistake. This is a beauty.
Now got themselves a two-goal lead here in the late goings of this second period. An impressive display thus far.
Really has been. I've liked the way that they've played really from the very beginning of the game. The two-goal lead's a result of being the better team for most of the night.
Takes it across the blue line. Puck picked up by Jenner. Answers it with an even better save. Here in the later stages of this period, Columbus seems to be looking for more after increasing their lead to two goals. Offense is on face-off and he wins the draw. Wide of the net. Moves it quickly over to Bjorkstrand and pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Slides the puck across to Thompson. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Here they come on the attack. Moves the puck. That one's off the blocker. Columbus continues to lead here in the late stages of period number two. They have been the more complete team offensively.
Yeah, that's right.
Dubois won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Makes the save! And it's a quick pass to Cahoon. Cahoon's got it along the wing. Lays into the body. The Blue Jackets have it from their own end. Here he is on a breakaway! Great stop by the goaltender.
Positioning and quickness. That's the day right there.
Quick feed to Gergensen's. Here's a shot blocked in traffic. Taken by Murray. Moves the puck along the half wall. Strong defensive effort. Moves it to Anderson. Here's a blast. Too much congestion blocks the shot. And that's off the iron. And that one's picked off. Denies him with a save. There's the horn ending the period. I think the goaltender's breathing a huge sigh of relief as the clock turned out to be his best friend. Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away.
Download our free app today and start earning great rewards. Scan the barcode on your ticket today to earn points for attending tonight's game.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Buffalo's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods.
Trying to shake off the defender, and he can't.
James, he doesn't even get it on the net. Rifles it wide.
Skinner stick handling in his own zone. Skinner's caught up with the hook, and the official saw it. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. Hooking the call and maybe a little sell job along the way. A
little bit, but the player's going to move his feet. As soon as you stop, if it's even close, you're going to get down.
Well, this gives us our first chance to take a look at the team's power play unit.
Well, here's our first power play of the game. You'd love to score on your first one if you get the chance, because that helps the power play become more confident. More confident always means more successful.
10 seconds.
Drives it to the front of the net. The Sabres get a hold of the puck in their own end. Takes it across the blue line. Takes the shot. And that's knocked away. Takes the pass. Puck grab by Davinsky. Into the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Murray. And there's the save. And that one's broken up. Thompson's picking up steam. Tries to get the puck over to Davinsky. Fires it. Makes the save on the slapper. Carries it across the line. Good hit. Buffalo's got the puck. Cross ice pass to Simmons. Point to point pass. Quick shot. Turns it away.
Smothered that in close chance. Oh, sometimes you think you got lots of room to make a move. Not there. He got closed down and hammered. What a hit.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Lots of offense here tonight. 4-2 is where we're sitting.
Oh, yeah.
And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. With some momentum driving towards the net. Scores! A shorthanded goal!
Well, you're just trying to kill the penalty off. This is terrific work as they take advantage of a little bit of a bobble and they go ahead and capitalize shorthanded. That's a really good shot. The goaltender's down in the butterfly. He thinks he's got mostly everything covered, but apparently not. The puck gets by him.
Columbus has been on fire, and they continue to keep the goal-scoring onslaught on here in the third.
I think that's the most important thing, James, is they just haven't taken their foot off the pedal. You've got them down. Time to put it away.
Let's it go! Brilliant save! Read it perfectly! And he gains the zone here. With the backhander! Stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Good hit to bump him off the puck. Takes it and looks ahead. Manages to hang on. Misses a golden opportunity there.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Comes up with the stop. Puck scooped up by Davinsky. Davinsky's got it on the offensive end. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. It looks like a trip. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Ristolainen's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
Well, we'll get another chance here. They've earned the power play. They haven't got anything on their power plays yet. Haven't had a lot of them, but here's a nice chance for them.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
Darlene's got the puck along the wing. Look out, a two-on-one. Big time stop there.
Okay.
Quick pass across to Dubois. Fires it on net. Denies him. He got all of it.
6-2.
Columbus has put a lot of pucks on net, and they've been rewarded for it, leading big time in the third. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. They do a nice job there.
Okay, I'm destroying this team now.
That's one way to increase your power play percentage. Get control on the faceoff so you don't have to chase it down the ice. Quickly, it's in the back of the net for the power play goal.
Buffalo's going to switch things up between the pipes.
I would say there's some relief here. He's been ventilated tonight. Now he gets to go take a break.
Columbus is having one of those nights, Ray.
Sometimes it just all goes right for you. That means it doesn't go very well for the other guys as well. This has been a long night for them.
Power play by number 13.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Dished on over to Johansson. Quick pass to Cajun. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. With the stop. Shot being stopped by the keeper. Puck picked up by Anderson. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. And look at this, a 3-on-1. Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. Anderson's got it against the boards. Centered out in front, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Here's a short pass to Johansson. Columbus has it near the wall. Taken by Foligno. Gaining momentum up along the side. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. The Blue Jackets have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period. Up big. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Buffalo's here he is all alone. Denies him.
Nowhere to go. Really good move, but the goalie is right in front of the puck.
Columbus has been impressive to watch tonight. Numerous scoring opportunities, and they have converted on most of them. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Skinner. Denied by the goaltender. Oh, he'll feel that one. Puck grabbed by Dubois.
Oh, guy changed with
and play continues here. They fight for it along the boards.
That was funny.
Looks to make a play over to Skinner.
Some guy and the guy went into the bench.
From one point man to another. Scores!
All right.
Oh, what a one-timer to bury it!
Man, these burn the coaching staff. When they see a player get open in the high slot, the first thing they're going to look for is who's supposed to be standing near him.
Buffalo's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
And now it's grabbed by Miller. Shot and makes the save. Again, the denial by the goaltender. The Sabres gain possession along the wall. Well, he's calling him out now, and here we go.
Yeah, this one was to be expected. After the player got hurt, you would hope his teammate would jump in and try and defend him.
One more. Come on.
Oh, and he hammers him and sends him down to the ice. Yeah,
that's a clear decision there.
It. Yeah. I got my sides mixed up. I was on the right side, not the left side this time.
They've gotten pounded pretty good tonight, and I think this fight is a little bit of a message to the other guys saying, hey, we're going to play again, and we'll be ready to go next time.
Columbus. Columbus came in hungry for this one, and their offense has exploded to lead here in the third. Wenberg's won it in their own end. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone with the stop. Quick feed to Jones. Puck scooped up by Wenberg. Here's a chance. Slides it across. Gets a glove on it. And now he moves it to Larson. Larson's carrying it ahead. Slot scores!
Well, now they're only down by a couple. I guess it gives them a chance, but they've got to score again quick. That's a nifty move. You get in tight to the goalie. Sometimes you run out of room, but he went to the backhand. Nicely done, and beats the goalie.
Buffalo's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Ray.
Yeah, James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous. Number
67, Moves it to Foligno. Backhander puts it wide.
He wants to get rid of that puck as quickly as possible. He wants it as tight to the post as he can, but he just misses.
With possession along the wall. Oh, smart heads up play to poke
that
one away.
Oh, icing. Deck on it.
And a burst of speed. They're going to wave off icing here, Ray.
Really good effort to go all the way down to get to the puck.
Slides the puck to Reinhardt. Picks off the pass. Up along the wing. Here's an odd man rush. And that's stopped by Hutton.
That was a big hit. You've got to be willing to put your own body on the line to make a hit like that.
Columbus is trying to maintain this lead late in the third period. Eichel's won a big draw on their own end. Scooped up along the wall by Skinner. Looking to make something happen at center. Offside is the call that will have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Well, a big face-off here, Razor.
Empty net, the face-off becomes critical.
Here in the dying moments of this period, this neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. That goes off the mask.
Now, whatever you got to do, I guess. Man, those guys are lucky the masks are as good as they are now.
And breathe!
I got two of these in my career. I was never out at the end of the game.
You're 400 goals and only scored two empty netters?
Yeah, when we were protecting the lead, it was safest with me sitting down.
What an indictment.
Oh, yeah. They'd really have to screw this up now, James, to lose. The empty netter should put it away.
Columbus up big time late in this third period. They have been the better team tonight. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Tees it up from the back end. Big save by the goaltender.
44 and by number 70, Jonas Kurpisalo. Time of the goal, 19 minutes.
The Blue Jackets are going to want to bring this big lead home late in the third. Thompson's won the draw. And that one's turned away. Columbus has possession of it now. Nudivara swooping in on the attack. Puts the puck on net. He scores!
Again, these guys' arms are going to get tired. 2 goals in 10 seconds.
I think we can officially call this one a rout now.
Yeah, this is a steamroll. This is over. Excellent puck movement on the odd man rush. They catch them short, and they make them pay.
Columbus came ready to play tonight. Tons of scoring chances, and they lead it big time here late in this third. Dubinsky's won the draw. Quick pass to Nyquist. And the puck departs the zone. Great defensive stick work on the play. Over the line they come. Buffalo's looking to break out of their own end.
42 seconds.
And that'll do it tonight. They get the win and a big part of that. The rookie with his first career goal. He looked like a veteran out there.
The coach was telling us this morning about what a good player he is. We saw it tonight on several occasions, and he culminates that with his first goal.
Hooray, Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night. Welcome to Columbus, Ohio. It's the Buckeye State. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Anaheim's got no time to think about what went down last night because they're right back on the ice tonight.
Thinking's bad, James. It's better to just go in and play. A lot of times I found the second to back-to-back, I felt great early. It was later in the game I started to wear out.
Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The Ducks start with possession as we are now underway. That goes wide. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Foligno's got it across the line. Let's it go. How do you miss that, Ray?
I don't know, but we all do. You're right in the scoring zone, and you don't even test the goalie.
Moves it over to Henrique. Columbus skins a hold of the puck against the boards. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead.
Interesting. I have no idea.
Lindholm's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
Just can't hit like that anymore. Too long a run to finish the check.
Charging? Interesting.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
It's their first power play of the game. What a great chance to break this scoreless tie. Start with a face-off win. Get the puck to the point and start moving it around before you attack the net. Have a clear plan.
2 minutes, 5 seconds. Drives it to the front of the net. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And both sides will be shorthanded now as another penalty is coming up, effectively neutralizing that power play. Looks like a double minor is going to be handed out here for the high stick.
Yeah, James, I think this is the right call. He got the stick up, and they always check for blood in this case.
A nice little break for the defenseman here. One less forward to deal with as we have some 4-on-4 hockey on tap.
Sometimes you need grit and you need grind and you need toughness. Not on 4-on-4. You need skill. You need guys that can skate and who can move the puck.
Here's a short pass to Foligno. Gets in front of it. Foligno's going to play it to the corner. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Puts the puck on net. Makes the save. Moves it quickly over to Dubinsky. Carries it in. Here he is in front. Here's a backhander. And that goes off the side of the frame.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Hammers a shot. He scores.
Well, I don't think anybody's really settled into the game yet. Already we have the game's first goal. Now, the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
The Blue Jackets have jumped out to an early 1-0 lead here. Quick start, mission accomplished, Ray.
If the fans were just thinking they were going to watch along, well, they're jazzed now. They've got the early lead, and they're up on their feet.
Sends it over! Anaheim's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Slides the puck over. Now over to Heinen. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Jones gains the zone. Here's the pass. Scores! What a shot!
Just 20 seconds apart. That's a pair of goals.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them. That's a quick one-timer right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it. And he beats the goalie.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Columbus has really pushed the pace over these last few minutes, leading by a pair. Puck picked up by Manson. Anaheim's on the attack. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Moves it to Werenski. They've got the defense outnumbered. To his teammate, denies him in front.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Columbus has it near the wall. Up the puck after that hit. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Offside. They've been under so much pressure here in the defensive zone the last little while. They look like they're totally out of gas. This stoppage comes at the right time.
Columbus has the shot advantage, and as a result, they've got the lead. Anaheim's got a chance to go to work on the power play here after their penalty
totally
expired. And we've got a 2-on-1. Blocker save. He scores!
The power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man. He doesn't need too many chances to score. That's one of the reasons he leads his team in goals. He's got a great finish when he gets the opportunity.
Off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Sends the pass over. Lets it go from the slot. Oh, and another big stop.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
The lane was plugged up, and that shot's blocked. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. And he slides it quickly to Henrique. Sends it across. There's another stop.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Big save by the goaltender once again.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Power play, no wonder.
Jones gets caught on the train tracks, and he's going to take a big hit here.
Lots of time left in this period. Anaheim's trailing by one. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And that goes off a player. Denied by the blocker. Gets it out of his own end. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Knocked away. The Blue Jackets take possession in the neutral zone. And that goes wide of everything. Silverberg's got the puck in his own zone and tries to make a diagonal pass to Henrique. Along the half wall with the puck. Slides it across. Columbus has it. Feeds the puck over to Savard. Savard's got it into offensive territory. Picked up along the wall by Davinsky. Move to the middle. There's the physical side.
Time left on this power play, 43 seconds.
Quick feed to Raquel. That goes off the stick.
Get it out of here. Oh, crap.
Puts it on net, and the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a chance out front. The Ducks look to start the transition game. On the attack along the boards. Sends the pass down low. Routine save made by Corposalo.
13 seconds left on the power play.
Oh,
That's a good look from the guys in the truck there. Look how he lines them up, times it perfectly, and throws his shoulder right through them.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, it's a 2-1 hockey game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now he passes up to Shore. Lugs puck back into the neutral zone.
Of course, I stopped. Player went right across the line. I'm an idiot.
Ugh. Anaheim's had the scoring opportunities, but they still find themselves behind in the first. Atkinson's won the draw here in the open ice. Jones plays it against the boards. They can't convert on the power play. They still trail in this one.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done. And we go back to even strength. And nobody is going to get let off the hook here. This is some hits from a little earlier in the game. One after another. Both teams are on the body.
Dubois won the draw here in the offensive zone. Misses! And that one's broken up. Receives the pass. Columbus has possession of it now. Here they come on the attack. Moves it to Foligno. Anaheim's got the puck in their own end. Columbus looks to attack. Shuts him down. Taken by Dubois. Under all sorts of pressure, trying to protect the puck. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Stick save.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Oh, come on, I... That's bullcrap.
And the always popular icing call made. And you know what that
means, Ray? I'm not used to the passing mechanisms
yet. Offensive zone face-off, man. He missed the play going down the ice.
And you hit the
pass.
That's
a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
Direction that ends up shooting it off. I'm not used to that yet.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Gets it to the other point. Shot from the point. And he comes up with a big-time save on that. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Swing and a miss. Anaheim's got the puck. Puts it in deep. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Passes the puck over to Atkinson. With some momentum driving towards the net. Oh, what a stop. And that one's broken up. Nice pass back. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Anaheim's got it now. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Quick pass to Atkinson.
Oh, nice.
Right on the doorstep. The Ducks have the puck now. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Nash. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Oh, that gets a piece of the stick.
Sometimes you're in close. Oh, crap. No room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered
it. I thought I was going to get offside.
Through center along the wing. And now he angles it across to Larson. And now it's over to Silverberg with authority. And there's the whistle. Icing is the call, which I gotta say is like almost the equivalent of a tie.
Who likes icing?
It might be the most boring play in hockey, but you get an offensive zone faceoff.
Hey, there's a victory. Getting into the later stages of this period, we've got a 2-1 game. Puck grabbed by Irwin. Too many bodies in the way. Takes it across the blue line. Here's a blast. Oh, what a stop. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Puck moved over to Irwin. Takes the feed. Nearing the final 60 seconds here this first period. Slides the puck to Bjorkstrand. He says, let's get physical on that play. Blocked by the defender. Nice play. Now a quick pass to Irwin. Into the offensive end now. Hammers it on net. Denies him on the play. 20 minutes is complete as the horn sounds, concluding period number one. This first intermission coming up, and it's a chance for both sides to breathe. We've got a 2-1 game here after the first period.
I love hockey.
For the latest news, scores, and statistics, check out our team website for video highlights, player features, and great.
As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Man. Ray, how have you seen things?
Anaheim's probably in a spot that they deserve to be in. They haven't had the puck very much. Of course they're going to be chasing the game.
Stones him in front.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Stays with it. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Carries it across the line. They've got numbers and a great save. Takes the shot. Save made by the goalie. The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Looking to make something happen along the boards. What a steal in his own end. Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here.
All right. It's not on me. Or wait, it is on me.
Atkinson's been nabbed for tripping.
Pretty easy call for the referee to make as you're fishing around for the puck. He's focused in on the play, and when the player goes down, his hand will go up.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
Down one, a chance to tie on the power play. What a great chance for them here. But you can't stress. You have to be confident and aggressive, but don't force anything.
Makes the save with the glove.
Only like 6 seconds.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. It's 2-1. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Jenner's got it on the offensive end. Hammers one. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Slides the puck across. Moves it around along the half wall. Right in front with the shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
What the heck?
And another stop. Tries to feed it over to Jenner. Here's a blast. Scores! Not the special teams unit we expected to deliver.
No, this is a real turning point in the game here as the shorthanded group capitalizes, gets on the board. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Columbus has now built themselves up a 2-goal lead here in the second. Have you been impressed by their performance?
I have, and they have to keep playing this way. The game has changed from 5 years ago where you could defend. Now you have to keep attacking.
Pucked away from danger. And that one stopped.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Still on the power play? Come on.
Sends it over. And a stick in the lane
that
ends that
close. Throw. I could have tripped him.
Nash has got it through the neutral zone. And that's broken up. Shore's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Larson.
I'm just trying
quick
to waste
pass
time
to
on
Henrique.
The power play, really.
Here's a shot. Takes that one right in the logo.
Oh, come on.
Pass back to the point. From the slot, wrist shot. Gives him nothing in front.
Oh, what the heck? I bounced off the guy's shoe.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
And now he tries to get it across to Silverberg. Lets it fly, and he makes the save. Great reflex, and that's another power play marker.
Oh, the power play coach is going to be pumped here. They had done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight. Wild sequence in front of the net on the power play. They continually get the puck back to the front. Eventually, it goes through the goaltender and into the net.
Anaheim's got a goal back, and they have narrowed the gap here, Ray.
Lots more energy. I like the way they pursued this goal. Now down only one. They must feel a lot better about themselves.
Nice pass. Raquel's going to play it against the half wall. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. And that's turned aside by Gibson.
Yeah, he got a little testy once the whistle blown. He's pushing him out of there. Juice shakes his head and declines this challenge. He's not interested.
I didn't know you could do that.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Anaheim's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Here's a rip! Denies him with a save! Sends a pass over. Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there. Murray's moving it ahead. Quick feed to Dubois. Here they are on the attack. And he comes up with it. Anaheim's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Handles a pass up to the middle of the ice. Columbus gains control of the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Here's a chance right in the slot. Comes up with the stop. I think he got a blocker on that one.
Sharp reaction save.
Comes up with the stop. Manson's got it along the boards. Columbus gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
I wasn't even looking at him.
He's trying to do too much with the puck there. They're already ahead. This is a time for safety.
Ahead of steam now towards the front. And that goes off a player in front. Standing tall with the save. Terry's carrying it ahead. Columbus has it near the wall. Anaheim's got possession at center. Oh, great read on the play. The Ducks look to start the transition game. Terry's gaining momentum. The Blue Jackets will play the puck from behind the net. Slides it on over to Nash. Plays the body. Columbus has possession of it now. Here's a chance. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Terry. Big hit on the play.
Oh, no.
Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Stupid. Offside.
Columbus has the lead, and they have been so aggressive this period. They have not taken one backward step.
Here in the late goings of the period, it's a one-goal hockey game. 3-2 is where we sit. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Right up front, and that's broken up with a stick in front. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. Hammers one from the point, and the goalie somehow gets a piece of that one. Getzlaff won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Henrique swooping in on the attack. Handles the puck. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like this stop here. He makes the save, he looks in control, and the rebound's 30 to 40 feet away.
Wendberg's got the puck. Move to the middle, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Quick pass to Henrique. And he slides it quickly to Getzlaff. Moves right to the middle, wrists one. Easily turned away by the glove. Puts it on net. And that'll do it for period number two. Just a one goal game after 40 minutes. It's 3-2.
Time to support those around us with our monthly food drive. Bring three non-perishable food items, and you can receive a free...
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Anaheim's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Hammers it on net, just wide. Into the corner. And now he moves it to Jones. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Dominski.
Okay, come on, guys.
Over the line they come. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Let's it go! Stops him with a glove! Dubinsky's won a big draw on their own end. Here's an odd man rush. Knocked away. Heinen's taking it from his own end. And now he moves it quickly to Lindholm. Takes the feed. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Dubinsky. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's the pass. And that one's broken up.
Nice.
Carries it in. Let's it fly and makes the save. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Jenner. Columbus takes possession of the puck. Nash has got it along the wing. Moves the puck along the half wall. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Anaheim's got the puck along the boards. And he connects with the long bomb. Whacks it into the offensive zone. And now he angles it across to Juice. From the point, they take control of it. Denied by the goaltender. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. 3-2 is where we're sitting. Getzlaf won the draw. And now it's grabbed by Juice. Juice plays the puck. Oh, that's a good hit. Columbus will play it from behind the net. Here they come on the attack. Here's a howitzer at the net, and that's blocked. Hammers it on net. Puck scooped up by Dubois. Moves the puck. Oh, comes up with a stop. Puck picked up by Juice. He carries the puck up along the wing. The Blue Jackets have it against the wall. Takes the pass. The glove making it look easy on the play.
I need to take another look at that. I thought there was room to get by. Clearly, I was wrong. I'm glad I don't have to take the hit he just took.
Anaheim's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Taken by Larson. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Hammers the shot. Ref's arm goes up in the air. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up.
Really?
Quick feed
Come
to Raquel.
On, dude. You didn't have to do
Raquel's
that.
Got it across the line. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. Great reactionary save on that chance. And here comes the judgment from the official. A little too much stick and body hooking up on this one, hence booking on the call.
Yeah, I didn't think this was a difficult call for the official to make at all.
All right,
as
guys,
we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
There have been times over the last couple of weeks where this power play looks great, other times not so good. But this is a key moment in this game. A chance to tie it up with the man advantage.
I passed it.
Anaheim's looking to break
back
out of their own end. Fowler's got it against the boards. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, a clutch save!
Korpisalo's athleticism serves him well there. Excellent stop.
Shores got it into offensive territory. Right up front! He scores! A shorthanded marker!
I don't think the penalty killers ever really looked for a shorty, but if the opportunity's there, now they're more aggressive than they've ever been. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Here in the late going of the frame, Columbus seems to be looking for more after increasing their lead to 2 goals. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Puts it up front, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. Anaheim's got a hold of it against the wall. Hammers a shot, and he stands tall in goal. The Ducks go to work on offense, and that's picked off.
This is a pretty good play here. There's nothing really magical to it. He just gets it into the offensive zone, and now he's going to hustle after it.
Look out, a 2-on-1. Referee's hand goes up in the air. We got a delayed penalty coming up here. Caught him just as he was picking up speed, and he's going to pay for it with the trip.
Oh, you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up.
Great. 5-on-3. This is
2-man advantage coming up here.
The power play's been average at best tonight, and that's really the way the percentage has borne itself out. But they can turn things around here in this critical stage.
Here's an opportunity to get the puck out of their own end. And that's a big clear at this stage of the game.
Yeah, they're all big now. That puck's near the blue line. It's got to get out.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Columbus gains possession shorthanded. Savard's got it in the defensive end. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Handles the pass into the middle of the ice. It's a 2-on-1. Just wide of the net.
The Ducks have had plenty of chances to be in a different spot in this game.
Stick save. Murray's stick handling in his own zone. And manages to clear the zone. Can't maintain possession. Carries the puck up through center. With possession along the wall. With the blast! Makes the save! Gets it out of his own end. Grabbed along the board by Silverberg. Sends the cross-ice pass. Slides the puck over. He scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here. Usually more conservative killing penalties than this. They make a mistake, now they give up the man advantage break. The power play doesn't miss on the rush.
That was off of my stick. That's dumb.
Anaheim's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away, now you got a chance. Only trailing by 1 goal.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Werenski's lugging the puck.
Assisted
by number 20. There's the whistle, icing the call.
By number 32, Jacob Larson. Time of the goal, 17 minutes, 41 seconds.
Anaheim's offensive struggles have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Turns it away on the slap shot. Under a minute to play in this dandy. And the defenders come up with the puck. Sends the pass over. Receives the pass. Off target.
Anaheim's been able to generate scoring chances through their work and skill. They're not able to finish enough of them.
Makes a save. Cool and calm under pressure.
That's going to rattle your molars around there. That is an enormous hit that he took.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Solid body contact. And he can't hang on after that hit. Trying to gain a step. He's in all alone. And he decides to backtrack on a good-looking opportunity. In need of a goal, the extra attacker's out on the ice. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Moves it to Getzlaff. Move to the middle. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play. And manages to clear the zone. Right on the doorstep. Along the half wall with the puck.
Well, that probably would work a little better if the stick stayed in one piece.
No luck in that stick. There it is. Final horn sounds. We are all over here with this one. Ray, another loss, and the bleeding continues.
They'll tell themselves they were close, and that's a good thing. But, man, this gets heavy after a while, and you have to really work hard to pick up yourself to get ready for the next game.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.
Wow. That was a good contest. I thought for sure I might actually get tied up right there at the end. I only took 28 shots. Took a lot of penalty minutes, man. They had three power plays that they scored on. Wow.
To Raleigh, North Carolina. Carolina's playing their second game in as many nights. How do you approach this one, Ray?
Well, you try to conserve as much energy as you can. The problem is, if you're so busy conserving energy, a lot of times you don't reach the level of desperation of your opponent. You got to go at it.
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Blue Jackets start with possession as we are now underway. Quick pass to Atkinson. And not much on that one. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. The Hurricanes are on the attack. Takes the feed at the back end. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Foligno's picking up steam. They've got numbers to his teammate. Oh. He scores! They're on the board early in this one.
Yeah, it looks like one team came ready to play. The other one's still feeling their way in. Well, they'll feel their way now. They're down one. It's a bad decision by the other team as they get caught in an odd man rush, but they don't make any mistake. This is a beauty.
Has the game's first goal, and it's almost a collective shh by scoring here early.
Really quiet in the building. I don't think anybody expected this game to start like this.
Okay. I'm not sure how
picked
that
up
went
along
that
the
way.
Boards by Jones. Oh, just a textbook hit. On the attack along the boards. Centered out in front, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Carolina's in now. Shot, and there's the save. Takes the pass from his goaltender.
Oh, I hit. I'm still not
icing
used to
is the
passing.
Call here, and those winded bodies are going
to
be out there for an extended period here now.
Yeah, they can't get a change in, and so you go back, kind of
passing
meander your
hard.
Way back as long as you can to kill time and get a little breath.
Lots of time left in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Carolina's got it in the offensive zone. Puts it to the front of the net. Here's a short pass to Vatanen. Takes the feed.
Oh.
Spectacular open ice hit. Centering pass. Comes up with a stop.
Merzlikins didn't get much time to ease into his first game of the season. Tested here, James, but he's equal to it.
Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone.
Yeah.
Grabs control of it at the point. Skates in behind the cage. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Referee singling delayed penalty.
What?
Looks like hooking will be the call.
Come on,
let's
now.
Get the official decision.
Guys.
The good old-fashioned hook is sending him off to the box.
He's almost in the right position, but he's got to give him a little hook. When he gives
today.
That tug, he goes to the penalty box. It gets called every time.
Carolina's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
They've been running around trying to get this game tied up. They earn a power play, and now they'll have that chance. Quick puck movement always seems to work best for them.
Didn't even waste a second. That was stupid.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Savard. Takes it across the blue line. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Just
wow, that was awesome.
Taken along the wall by Nash. Blast from the blue line. Puts it just wide of the net. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power
stick?
Play. Oh, the sauce on that pass. Columbus gains possession under man. Carries it across the line. Carolina's got the puck. Nice pass. And the stick gets a piece of it. Scooped up along the wall by Niederreiter. Way too much congestion blocks that. Sends a pass over. Unloads it. Big time stop. Saucer feed. Handles the puck with the stop. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Pass across to Nash.
Oh.
The Hurricanes have it from their own end. Pokes the puck away. Carolina's got possession at center. Coughs it up at center. Puck grabbed by Williams.
Right back to
and
him.
We've
That's
got a
brilliant.
2-on-1. Snaps one here in the slot. Oh, what a stop with the stick. Quick snap, big save.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save. Jenner's on the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
Carolina's had the scoring opportunities, but they still find themselves behind in the first. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Columbus will try to kill a few seconds off this penalty. Quick feed to Jenner. He scores!
Oh, yeah.
That's a shorthanded marker.
Yeah. James, they took advantage of one little crease, and they were able to race up the ice, get themselves a shorthanded marker here. He doesn't miss too many, James. He leads his team in goals for a reason.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Columbus continues to lead by a pair of goals. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Power play expires, and they've got to be left shaking their heads as they fail to convert and serve up a shorthanded goal.
Oh, wow.
Oh, they're not going to think too much about that. You want to at least generate a little momentum on your power play. Not only did they not score, they gave up a shorty, which is always deflating.
Moves it around along the half wall. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. Aho's getting called for tripping.
Trying to get into position to get to the puck. He takes out the player's feet, and off to the box he'll go.
The Blue Jackets will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
And so they'll get their first power play of the evening. At the very least, you want to make sure you get pucks to the net, win some puck battles so you retrieve the puck. You just do not want on your first power play to have a poor one, because that can leak into subsequent power plays as the game goes on.
Sends it across.
Hey.
Picked up along the wall by Nyquist. Slides the puck near the front of the net.
That figures.
Columbus has it near the wall. Takes the feed. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. Moves it to Wennberg. With the blast. What a stop. Under pressure. Chance to get it out.
Always a killer if he doesn't get this puck out.
Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Feeds the puck to Foligno. Pass right on the doorstep. And now it's over to Foligno. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Centering pass. He scores.
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. You do a nice job there. Really effective power play there. They move the puck around, and they're able to find him right in the middle of the slot.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Columbus has added to their lead. They're now up by 3. And now it's grabbed by Savard. Puck scooped up by Vatanen. Niederreiter's got it on the offensive end. There's a shot and an easy glove save on the play.
Certain save. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Puck picked up by Davinsky. And that shot dies in traffic. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Quick pass to Niederreiter. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. There are rock stars, and then there's next level to that. And our guest coming up in period number two defines it. Snoop Dogg coming up here on EA Sports. In the final moments of this period, 3-0 is where we sit. Grabs it in his own end. Now he slides it up to Jenner. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Carolina's got control of it now from their own end. Teravainen's got it in the offensive zone. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Here they are on the attack. The 360 with the puck. And that one's broken up. Quick feed to Fogel. Great read, comes up with it. Big time stop there. Taken by Jenner. And now he tries to get it across to Nudivara.
Way off that pass.
Puck grabbed by Nudivara. And now he moves it to Bjorkstrand. Moves the puck.
1 minute left in the first period.
Slides it across. He scores.
What a run of play this has been. Four straight goals for them. They have not taken their foot off the gas at all. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Puck is dropped, play resumes. Here's a short pass to Dubois. And here's a shot. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. And loses possession after a solid hit. Just a simple save by Reimer. Columbus has outshot, outscored, and generally outplayed them here in this first period. I have been looking forward to this one for a while, but coming up, period number two, the one, the only, Snoop Dogg in the house.
All right, fans, time for tonight's Lucky Row giveaway. Congratulations to Section 107, Row F. Each fan receives a limited edition player's t-shirt. And fans, don't forget to purchase your player t-shirt tonight.
40 minutes of regulation still to play. We're looking forward to it. Hopefully you are too. There are legends, and then there are, immortals. And this guy joins us in the broadcast booth at this time. Here he is, the one, the only, Snoop Dogg. Man, it is a pleasure, sir.
Hey, man, look here, James. The pleasure's all mine. What a night. What a night with some good hockey, baby.
What a party we've got now. Stars sell the game here, Snoop. Who are some of the guys that you cheered for?
Man, Marcel Dion back in the days. That's the murder way he got out on Lemieux. And, of course, 99. Gretzky, the great one.
Have you ever met Wayne?
Man, me and Wayne, I'm the greater one.
You're the greater one.
That's my nephew.
Rips it. Big time save on a big time shot.
The announcers are so funny.
The Blue Jackets have generated a lot of pucks on net and have turned more than a few of those shots into goals. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Picks it up and they turn on the pressure. The backhander.
Oh no!
He scores!
Backside on the boobop to the boobop. What a shot, dog!
Can you give me that one more time?
Back
backside on a oo-wop to the boo-bop.
Exactly. Couldn't say it any better myself. What a goal.
Yes, sir.
This is a terrific shift for them here in the offensive zone. Relentless pressure. They never come off the puck. There is no time that the defensive team seems to be able to catch up. Eventually, it ends up in the net. They earn that marker.
Columbus has put on one impressive offensive display, but they're doing it in their own end too, Ray.
There's not a place on the ice that they haven't been the better team. This has been a dominating performance.
And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Sends it in deep. Columbus has possession of it now. Atkinson's carrying it ahead. Moved in front, and that's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Slavin. Flies it over to Niederreiter. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Battle along the boards. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate.
Man, when you got two goals, it's your night. You want to look for a third one. He's got the puck in the offensive zone again.
You've been around the league. You've traveled around the world. You must meet some of these athletes. Do you know some NHLers?
Yeah, I know a couple of them. Now, you know a few friends of mine happen to play in the NHL. P.K. Subban, what a...
Goals! Goals!
Kings! Hurricanes! Goal for the Kings, baby! Let's go!
Did they rock you like a hurricane there?
Man, that's a hurricane, man. It's rocking and shocking and tick-tock.
I'm not sure if there was any communication on that play at all. Both defensemen end up so far out of position, the slot is wide open, and the shot beats the goalie.
You travel all around North America, around the world for that matter. Do you get to meet some of these NHLers?
Man, I got a couple of friends that are my homeboys in the hockey world. Shout out to my main man, P.K. Subban, my main man, Sid Crosby, Ovechkin, and Quick. You understand me? Just a few. You did?
All the rock stars.
Man, that's what I am.
Here's a chance. Rips it. Denies him with a save.
It's been a great night for him. He's got two goals already, but you know he'd love to pull a hat trick out of him, see if he can get a third one.
Is the third the easiest or the hardest?
Oh, it's the hardest, for sure. Who knows if you're going to get another chance in a game.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. It's Snoop Dogg in the house with us tonight on EA Sports. You see a lot of celebrity games and all of the different sports. What about seeing something like that in hockey, like a three-on-three or something, Snoop?
That'd be dope, but the people that don't know how to ice skate, y'all gotta have to help us out, like me. Like, teach me how to skate, give me a week on the ice, and then I'll be right for that. But I like that three-on-three idea. Mix it up with male and female.
Even a ball hockey to start? Street hockey?
Ball hockey, I can get down with that with some tennis shoes on, then I'll learn how to skate. But I like that. It should be levels of the game. It should be the ice version, the ball version, and the street version, so that way everybody can get in where they fit in.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is the one and only Snoop Dogg. I don't know if you got to get going, but do you want to watch the rest of the period up here with us?
If I can order us a couple of drinks, I'd love to stay up here with you.
I will not discriminate against
ordering anything. Hey, bring the drinks up here.
Like,
I'm going to be up here for a minute.
And that one's broken up. Trocheck swooping in on the attack. Puck dumped in, and the forwards go for a change. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Columbus gains a hold of the puck against the boards.
Oh, no. Icing.
Oh, Carolina's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Trocheck. Takes the pass. Turns it away. Winberg's got it through center. Uses the force on that hit. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck in their own end. Slides the puck over. That's off a stick. Quick feed to Shore. Oh, here we go! Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Winberg's getting two for tripping.
He's going to look up at the big board and see that. You know what? That's a trip for sure. He got his stick in the wrong spot. Tripped up the player.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
The power play always feels a little bit nervous when they've given up a shorty in a game as they did earlier. But here's another chance. Go get a power play goal, even it up.
That goes off a twig.
Time of the penalty.
Over the line they come.
46 seconds.
Reads it. Perfect.
Oh,
he's got a little jump.
He's
clear. What a stop on the breakaway. Jenner's moving the puck through his own zone.
Interesting.
Dubinsky's going to play it against the half wall. Moves it to Teravainen. And he gains the zone here. Sends the pass over. He gets a piece of it with a stick. Passes it over to Jenner. Passes right to the front. Receives the pass. Carolina's got the puck in their own end. Takes the feed from the left side. Williams looks around. Puts it on net, and he puts it wide.
You have to get it on net here. You've got a great chance to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
Circles back to center ice. Laying the body. Columbus gets a hold of the puck shorthanded. Carries it in. And he slides it quickly to Dubinsky. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end.
I like he wants to move it quickly, but make a safer play than that.
Jones slides the puck through center. Drives it to the front of the net. Shuts him down. Last call here on this man advantage.
Yeah, the power play's got to get the puck up the ice with a little bit of urgency.
Right out in front, denied by the goaltender. Quick pass to Shore. Here's a race for the loose puck. And great hustle to come up with the puck. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And a great job by the shorthanded unit those last few moments as the penalty expires.
Really aggressive work by the penalty killers. They shut that power play down without any danger. He clearly thought he had room to get by, but it got closed off in a hurry. He took a big hit there.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, 5-1 is where we sit to this point. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Turns it aside. Here they come on the attack. That's intercepted. Oh, great little takeaway at center. That's sent in deep. Here's a short pass to Foligno. He got all of that one. Here he is in close. A rocker off the blocker.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Solid check to slow him down. Slides the puck across to Slavin. He is the D-O-double-G, the dog father himself, Snoop Dogg. And we thank him so much for his time here on NHL 20. Third period is coming up in moments.
Take the chance to see the greatest talents in the world when they visit our city. See the official arena website for details on upcoming concerts.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is just around the corner. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. 20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Too much to not enough. It's 5-1. And now it's grabbed by Slavin. The Blue Jackets have it from their own end. Here's an odd man rush. Carolina's gained possession. Picking up ahead of steam on the breakaway. What a stop by the goalie.
Man, he read that like a children's book. Nowhere to go once the deke was made.
Dubois got the puck along the wing. Puts it on net. Stones him with the blocker. Atkinson's got the puck. Carolina's looking to break out of their own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes the feed. Jones plays it into the offensive zone. Puck lands back onto a stick. Unloads from the blue line. Trying to get back on the attack now. Columbus gets a hold of it. Steps into all of that. Columbus will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Fogle. Columbus looks to move the puck from their own end. Big time play right there. And makes a save. Another stop by the goaltender.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Carolina's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes it across the blue line. Knocked away. Columbus gains a hold of it. Bjorkstrand's got it along the wing. grabbed along the boards by Murray. Murray's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is. Fogle's off to the box. 2 minutes for tripping.
He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Face off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
Well, you can tell these guys must be bubbling with confidence here, James, because they've already scored on the power play tonight. And so they get another chance. They must feel good they have the formula tonight.
And that one's blocked! Booming shot! No room for that one to get through. Passes on over to Stahl. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Stopped by the goaltender. More than half the period left to play. It's a 5-1 hockey game. Stahl's won the faceoff. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Takes the pass from the left wing. Sends it over. That goes wide. Moves the puck to Foligno. Foligno's got it across the line. Nice pass.
Whoa.
Scores!
The power play had cashed in earlier. They do so again here. Really nice effort with the extra man. When the goaltender gets into the butterfly, he's just trying to take away as much of the net as he can. He's got lots covered, not enough as he gets beaten for a tally.
The Blue Jackets have really opened it up here in the third period. Impressive offensive performance.
It's coming from everybody. They've kept their foot on the gas. It's been a relentless offensive attack.
Puck scooped up by Murray. Sends a pass over. Oh, aggressive move as he pokes it away. And not much on that one. Puck picked up by Shea. Takes the feed, moving in. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. With some momentum driving towards the net, the Hurricanes have a hold of it in the defensive zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's the pass. What a steal in his own end. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that one's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Svechnikov. On the doorstep. Snaps one from the slot with the stop.
Smothered that in close chance.
Here in the back half of this period, Columbus came to play tonight. They've extended this lead, and it is a wipeout. And that banks off a stick. Columbus has possession of it now. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. They've got numbers. Taken by DeZingle. To his teammate. Denies him in front.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
Centering pass. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it. Say there's some relief here. He's been ventilated tonight. Now he gets to go take a break.
Columbus has been on fire, and they continue to keep the goal-scoring onslaught on here in the third.
I think that's the most important thing, James, is they just haven't taken their foot off the pedal. You've got them down. Time to put it away.
Nyquist got it against the boards. Gets in front of it. He scores! Deuces wild for him now.
Well, that makes your night. I'll tell you, it's great to score one. You get a second one. It's such a rush.
Thinking Hattie yet?
Oh, he should be. I mean, he's got two in the bag already. I'll tell you one guy that would be thinking Hattie. Me. Well, they don't have a third goalie, so this guy's going to have to stay in there. The relief goaltender doesn't make the stop. He's fishing it out of his net, too.
Columbus is having one of those nights, Ray.
Sometimes it just all goes right for you. That means it doesn't go very well for the other guys as well. This has been a long night for them.
Carolina's got possession here in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Nyquist. Nice defensive robbery with the stick.
Anderson's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
With possession along the wall. With the bank pass. Moves it to Teravainen. Makes the save. Nice feed from the goaltender. Quick pass to Dubinsky. Here they are on the attack. Nearing the final minute of the third. And that's picked off in front. Pokes the puck away. Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a short pass to Teravainen. Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. All right, Ray. Is he thinking about it now?
Oh, there's no way he's not. I had 9 of these. 9 hat tricks, and when you get the second one, it's really kind of the only thing you're thinking about.
Here in the dying moments of this period, the Blue Jackets have recently extended their lead, and it is a blowout. And he elects to play the puck. Carolina's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Wennberg. Ahead of steam now towards the front, and that one's stopped. Puck grabbed by McGinn. Martinik's got it, trying to shake off the defender. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
It's like he almost deked himself out. There was nowhere to go with it, and the goalie makes the save.
Steps into it. Fantastic save.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Shot from the wall. Oh, and the goalie catches up right there.
Carolina's played a pretty good offensive game here. They're not able to score on the chances they've had. There's been so many, you almost can't count them.
That's all she wrote from this one. It's like the old song goes, all they do is win, win, win.
Man, it's fun when you play like this. Your team goes into a game you almost know you're gonna win, and they've put together a long winning streak.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night. Welcome to Columbus, Ohio. Columbus is clicking on all cylinders these days. Ray, simply put, they've been on fire.
When we talked to the coaches this morning, they were thrilled with the way that they played. But like every other coach, they're a little nervous. They don't want their team to come off with a high level of play.
A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. The Blue Jackets take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Quick feed to Seguin. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Here's a chance. along the half wall with the puck. And they can't connect. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Handles the puck. Moves it to Klingberg. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone.
Korpisalo's had a lot to do with the team's winning record. His save percentage has been excellent all season.
On the attack along the boards. Oh, what a stop! Now a quick pass to Atkinson. Shot deflected in front! And now it's grabbed by Bishop. The Stars take it across the blue line. Puck scooped up by Radulov. Great read to break up the play. Boom! Against the wall.
There's a little anger in that hit. I mean, he had him closed off. He could have just eased him in, but he lowered the boom.
A chance in front. Denies him on the play. Puck picked up by Werenski. Out front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Ben's a victim of a slash, and the official caught that. We got a penalty coming up. Let's see the call here. Slashing the call here on this one.
He got his 2 minutes worth there, James, as he's fishing away, and all of a sudden he takes the stick back and whacks him pretty good.
And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
Hey, here's a power play and the game is scoreless. What a nice opportunity for them to kick the other team in the shins a little bit, get the lead, and play from in front.
And he makes the save. Murray's got the puck in his own zone. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. From in close, a simple stuff with the glove by Korpisalo.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
20 seconds. That's all I took so far. Come on, guys. Do this.
Dallas takes possession off the draw. Shot.
Whoa.
Scores! Great. Putting the power in power play.
Did just about everything right on that man advantage. They capitalized. This is a preferable way to do the power play. I used to hate it when we'd lose the draw. They shoot it down the ice. Now we got to go back 200 feet to start again. This is perfect. Control the draw. One chance, one power play goal.
Dallas gets the opening goal in this one here in the first.
Didn't waste much time getting going either, did they? They were on it early, and now they've gotten the relatively early first goal.
That's taken away. Great defensive effort there.
Dallas continues to shut down the middle of the ice. Really good stick positioning. This game remains close.
7 minutes, 9 seconds. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight.
When you're the offensive player, it seems like so much more work when you got to go hunt the puck down in the corner. That's a good save.
Dallas has it against the half wall. Columbus has it near the wall. Quick pass to Nyquist. Here's an odd man rush.
Nope.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. And
a stick in
the lane ends that threat. Here he is,
No.
Big stop.
Oh, outstanding stop. He reads in nicely on the shooter who tried to fake him out of position. No dice.
Lays
into the body on the play. Here's a short pass to Cogliano. Dallas plays it against the boards.
Nice deke.
Right in the slot. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Moves it around along the half wall. Right in front. And they can't convert on the play. Dallas has the puck.
Hello. How are you?
Dallas steps inside. Throws it on goal. And he comes up with it.
How's everybody?
He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Feeds the puck to Nyquist. They've got the defense outnumbered. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop. Moves it quickly over to Hansel.
It's nice
to see
everybody.
And that one's stolen at center ice. Passes right to the front. Taken by Nyquist.
Oh,
how did he keep that one out? What a save. Whoa. Puck grabbed by Dubois.
Oh, no.
Dallas is in the offensive zone. Unloads a shot. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly.
Hope everybody's having a great night.
And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Stopped by the goaltender.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
So far. Going to the box for tripping.
Reaching for the puck, trying to be in position. You're just a little bit away, and then you get nabbed for tripping.
Yeah, it's always tough to use the I got stuck excuse, right?
It never works.
Man advantage unit is set.
There have been times over the last couple of weeks where this power play looks great, other times not so good. But this is a key moment in this game. A chance to tie it up with the man advantage.
From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Pass right in front, turned aside. Hammers a shot, and it comes up with the save. Here in the late goings of the period, Dallas leads it 1-0. Dallas takes possession off the draw and manages to clear the zone. Werenski's taking it from his own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Heiskanen. Gets it out of his own end. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. Flies the puck near the front of the net. And manages to clear the zone.
I've only been streaming for about 2.5 hours.
Columbus gets the puck near the boards.
Sometimes I stream for like 4 or 5 hours.
Carries it across the line.
I take breaks periodically, though.
Lets it fly. Answers it with an even better save. Gets it out of his own end. Columbus has possession of it now. Looks to get the puck over. He's got a step.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
The Blue Jackets have it behind the cage. Look out, a 2-on-1. He scores!
I thought they were going to run out of time here, James. This is a terrific time to strike here. Now you carry over the intermission. You come out for the next period feeling really good about yourself.
I'm actually currently in California.
Right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it. And he beats the goalie.
I live in shark territory, though.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Slides it across to Pavelski. Takes the feed. Shot.
And by number 8, Zach Werenski. Time of the goal.
Where's everybody else from?
And that'll do it for period number 1. All evened up at 1 goal apiece.
Are you a super fan? Here's your chance to prove it.
If
you
have the
best decorated car or home, you could win ringside tickets to an upcoming game.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports.
Oh, Michigan.
Second period set to get underway.
I'm actually, born and raised in Ohio.
It's been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Dallas better have more in the tank than that first period showed. They're lucky this game's tied.
Dallas looks to move the puck from their own end. Pass to Ben. Dallas gains the zone. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Slides it back to the blue line. He scores!
What?
It looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand.
Okay.
This is a terrific shot. He beats the goaltender, but the goalie gets a chunk of it. Not enough. He can't slow it up.
Dallas gets ahead by 1 here in this middle frame.
It's a little discouraging to fall behind,
Now you've got to chase the game a little bit. It's a good spot, though, once you take the lead.
I got to pay attention to the game.
And he slides it quickly to Heiskanen. And now he moves it quickly to Radulov. Knocked off the puck. Anderson's got it on the offensive end.
I think this is some of the most
excellent
people I've
stick
had
work
here.
On the
Thank
play.
You for stopping by.
And now he angles it across to Sagan. And a great heads-up defensive play here.
The Stars play another tight game. One of the reasons is day after day, they're in the right position on the ice. Sticks in the middle of the ice to intercept
and
pucks
I
all over.
Just passed
and that pass is stolen.
Right
log jam in front. That's broken up. Picked up along the boards by Radulov. Stopped by the goaltender. Columbus has it in the defensive end.
Oh,
and
come on.
Check knocks the puck away. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Back at the point, they set it up. Makes his presence known on the ice.
Come on.
Dallas tries to break out from their own end. Here's a shot and makes the save.
Oh, you guys are nice. I just play whatever game I feel like today. I just felt
we
like
we haven't even
NHL.
Hit the midway mark
earlier,
of the period.
I was playing some poker.
Dallas leads by one.
But yeah, I love NHL. Puck is dropped
and we are back underway.
I used to go watch the Blue Jackets when I lived there.
Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end.
I haven't had a chance to go see the Sharks yet.
They've got numbers.
Hopefully I'll be able to get there someday.
Whiffs on that. Dallas takes possession along the wall. Quick feed to Pavelski. And now it's over to Janmark. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Puck dumped in. Columbus has it near the wall.
Uh-oh.
Dallas gains a hold of possession. Gets the puck over to Sekera. Let's one go. Oh, what a beautiful glove save. Well past the midway mark of this period. Dallas is in the driver's seat. They lead it 2-1 in what has been a very spirited affair. Faxas won the draw here in the offensive zone. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Here they are on the attack. Slides it across.
Oh, I almost got that.
He can thank his stick for that one.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Gets the puck in deep. Columbus has possession of it now. Moves the puck up to Atkinson. Scrum along the boards. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Too much congestion in front. He's got a little jump. He's in. Misses the net.
He's trying to be too perfect
front.
Here.
The guy was so
looking
fast.
To place this puck into one small area, but he misses the net.
And he slides it quickly to Heiskanen.
No.
Puts it on net. Denied by the goaltender. And now he tries to get it across to Klingberg. Big stop by the keeper.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops.
What the
before
heck?
Before the puck is cleared away.
And he regains control of the puck. Breaks up the pass on the defensive
I don't know
zone.
If I'm gonna win.
He got all of that hit. Throws it in. The Blue Jackets gain control of the puck against the wall. Drives it to the front of the net. That's blocked. And now he moves it to Savard. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Here he is all alone. The save.
He sold that move
on this
hard,
game
but
it
the
is.
The goaltender stays right on top of him.
Moves it to Dubinsky. Rips it on net. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket.
I haven't played NHL since
dishes it
NHL
to Janmark.
17, 18.
Dallas on the attack. Knocked away. He's in all alone.
No, you're not going to get many chances better than this. It's you and the goaltender.
All right, we got to get better here.
Horn sounds to end the second period. So two periods in the books. And
so
it's
far, this
2-1.
Has been the toughest game.
Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number 3.
All right, here we go. Concentrate.
Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played.
Oh, come on.
How do you see this thing?
Columbus can't be happy with the way they've managed the puck. They've turned it over so often. There's no choice.
I don't know.
I
just screamed
the
stream, to be honest.
Lots of time left in this period.
You know, I don't
it's
really expect anything out of it. Hopefully, people come and watch.
Dubois won the draw here in the neutral zone.
That'd be cool.
Centering pass. He's scored.
Yes.
They tied it up.
Brand new game.
Yes.
All that work has gone behind this, and we're back to even, Steven. Goalie's trying to read here. He gets out at the top of his crease, makes the move to the butterfly, still gets beat up over the blocker.
Sagan's won it. Puck picked up by Heiskanen. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Dallas is across the blue line. Takes a wrist shot. Stones him in front.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Here's a short pass to Ben. And there's the save.
Oh, come on.
Taken by Jones. Atkinson's got it in the offensive zone. And he can't find his man. Moves it quickly over to Foligno. Right to the middle. Oh, there's going to be a regret in this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Hintz plays the puck. Quick feed to Lindell. There's a big hit against the boards.
You want to squeeze by because you know the middle of the ice is the bad place. You go up the wall sometimes, the door gets slammed. Lindell's still trying to shake off the effects of this hit. He really took a thump there. Lindell's not going to be able to stay in the game here. He's gone over the bench and into the tunnel where he's limping his way back to the locker room.
Even let's see if we can try to get an update like as soon as possible from the medical staff. Brings the puck into the offensive end now.
Oh, yes.
Dallas gains a hold of it. Columbus has it in the offensive end. On the backhand, gives them nothing in front.
Okay.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. It's all tied up.
Oh, too early.
Pavelski's won it off the faceoff. Taken along the wall by Sekera. Dallas is on the attack. Comes up with a blocker save. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Lets the wrister go. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Kurpisalo's right on top of that chance. Grade A spot. Grade A save.
Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Dumps it into the O-zone. Columbus has it near the wall. Anderson's picking up steam. Here's a chance. Sends it across. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Nudifar is going to play against the half wall.
It bounced right off of him.
And out of the offensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. And there's the save.
Really smooth stop here as he deflects this puck into the corner out of danger.
Pushes it across to Sekera. Dallas takes it across the line. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. It's a 2-on-1. Sends it over. Scooped up along the wall by Nash. And that's taken by the defense.
No.
Cogliano's hauled down. Penalty on the way. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. Anderson's been nabbed for tripping. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck. Sometimes you just get caught. It's time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box. Dallas will have to finish this game up shorthanded. Their injured player will not be returning.
Unfortunate news for them. Thanks very much for the latest on that one, Ray. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side.
7 seconds. Oh, crap.
Dallas has it in their own zone. And we've got a 2-on-1. And that one's broken up. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop.
need a shorthanded goal here. That'd be awesome.
More than half the frame has been played here. We are all tied up in this one. Nash has won a big draw on their own end. Now a quick pass to Shore. The Stars scoop it up along the boards. With the stop. Tries to get it over to Shore. Shore's carrying it ahead. Moves it to Nash. Here's a backhand. That's turned aside from the blocker.
Dead center. Excellent save. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Puts it up and high. And that'll essentially do it for the man advantage here as the official blows the play dead. This is a good old-fashioned hooking the call here.
He looked like he was water skiing. Man, you got to move your feet. You get your stick around his waist, you'll get called.
A nice little break for the defenseman here. One less forward to deal with as we have some 4-on-4 hockey on tap. Dupinsky's won the draw.
I love how 4-on-4 play has evolved. It used to be race up the ice and shoot the puck. Now teams and players are way more comfortable holding the puck and waiting for the play to develop.
Quick pass to Jones. Dallas looks to move the puck from their own end. Heiskanen swooping in on the attack. Thunderous hit on the play. Foligno's got it in the defensive end. Here's an odd man rush. Here's the pass.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Picked up along the wall by Dubois. Quick shot. Oh, he'd like a mulligan on that miss.
You got to get it on net, James. Yeah, the mulligan would be great because you don't even test the goalie here.
You never had that happen, right?
Many, many times.
With some momentum driving towards the net. Denied by the goaltender.
High-quality chance, high-quality save.
Shot misses wide of the net. It's an opportunity for the power play unit to go to work now as the penalty expires.
The power play to 45 seconds here.
Anderson's got the puck.
Come on, dude.
Broken up. And manages to clear the zone. Fresh set of skaters here as the man advantage continues to try to make something happen. Atkinson's got it along the wing. Blocked in front. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Here's a shot, and he comes up with a big-time save on that and tries to make a diagonal pass to Dubois. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Stops the rocket of a shot. Oh, and he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
Really
gets it out of his own end.
Power play.
Grabbed along the boards by Werenski. Gets it over to Dubois. Over the line they come. Drills them. Puck grab by Foligno. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control. You push the pace.
Wow,
that
was a hard block goal.
Heels. He doesn't need too many chances to score. That's one of the reasons he leads his team in goals. He's got a great finish when he gets the opportunity.
Columbus is breathing a little easier with the go-ahead goal here in the third.
Now you stare at the clock, you hope it melts away pretty quickly, because it can seem like it doesn't go anywhere.
Nyquist scudded against the boards. Who's the puck? Here he is with the backhander. Stick save. Hangs onto the puck. And he slides it quickly to Janmark. Here's a chance behind the net. We got a delayed penalty coming up here as the ref's hand goes up in the air. Tripped him up and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck to get your stick into his feet.
Oh,
this is the consequence.
Oh, I see it now, but that is so lame. All right, I got a
another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up at the faceoff.
Well, this power play shows up at a rather opportune time. They're trailing by one, and now a chance to level the score off. Aggression will be the key for them.
Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Dishes it to Faxa.
Oh, they pulled the goalie.
The Blue Jackets gain possession of the defensive zone. Carries it in.
Great hit
on the play. Picked up along the boards by Nash. With possession along the wall. And now he angles it across to Nunivaara. Takes the pass. Here's a shot and puts it right over the crossbar. Dallas has the extra attacker out with the goalie on the bench here. Dallas gets the puck near the boards. Dallas plays it up the ice. Puck exits the zone. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone.
That was clutch.
Ooh, you don't want to be on the receiving end of that. That is a freight train that went right over top of him.
Oh, man, that hit.
Columbus has had more shots on goal tonight, and as a result, they lead it late in the third period. Dubinsky's won possession.
Oh, no.
And now it's grabbed by Werenski. Puck scooped up by Perry. Big time save with the blocker.
2 seconds. Almost 3 seconds. 2 seconds left.
Now we'll get another look at this. That's a good shot, but the goalie's getting the blocker up to make the save.
And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight.
Sometimes it doesn't matter if it's close or not. I mean, you look for positives, but a loss is a loss.
Yeah, it was.
Is a loss.
It was,
they can't break this streak.
They don't need a little luck. They need a miracle right now. Well, this one's in the books. A fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.
Yep. Shots on goal than they did. 6 minutes penalties. And
trying to record this.
Sorry.
Welcome to Chicago, Illinois. Columbus rolls in as one of the hottest teams in hockey. What's impressed you the most with this streak?
Well, they seem to win almost any way that the game gets presented to them. I guess when you're a good team, you can win when you don't play well. They've done that. They've played well and won. Any way the game shows up, they win it.
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Blackhawks start with possession as we are now underway. Slides the puck to DeHaan. From one point man to another. Here comes the pushback. Here we go.
Yeah, your star player gets hit like that. Somebody's better step up for him. And he challenges them, and now they're going to go.
Oh, and down to the ice he goes.
That's the end of that spirited boat.
Wow, not even in like a minute or two and already fighting. That's awesome.
It looked even until it wasn't, and the road team gets a clear decision here.
Thanks again for you guys stopping by and staying and watching. I appreciate it.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Here's a short pass to Dubois.
It's a little distracting,
taken along
honest,
the wall by Dubois.
Really,
they've got the defense outnumbered.
Watching.
From the slot, wrist shot, blocker save. Puck picked up by Foligno. A quick one here, and look at this, the first goal of the game.
Man, I don't even think anyone's really settled into the game yet. And already we have the game's first goal. Now, the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
don't even know how that went in there, to be honest with you.
Columbus gets the perfect
goal.
The coach was talking about them being aggressive. They've played this perfectly.
Oh, too early.
They've got the early goal. They've had good shifts. Now you stay aggressive.
And now he moves it quickly to Keith. And it's a quick pass to DeBrincat. And makes a save. Great reflexes. Another save. Here they come on the attack. To his teammate. Here's a chance right in front. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Moves it quickly over to Keith. Wrist shot from the slot, and he gets a paddle on that one.
Oops.
Purposalos hasn't had many bad nights. A winning record and an excellent save percentage so far.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Quick feed to Nylander. And now it's over to DeHaan. Chicago's got the puck against the half wall. Holds the puck at the line. Hammers it. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Takes it across the blue line. Blocker save!
Yeah, he does a nice job here finding the puck as it works its way through. He's got to pick it up somewhere amongst all that traffic.
With the stop. Chicago's got possession
right
here in the offensive zone. He scores! Jumps all over his rebound and puts it in.
I'm not sure where he's wandering to there. The slot's way over there, pal. Get back to where you belong.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We got a tie game. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
50, Zach Smith.
Move to the middle. Tuba scores, and he puts his team in front.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
It's so funny when you're playing an away game and you score. It doesn't do the whole, like, horn.
Columbus has the start they were hoping for. They lead by one here in the first.
Nobody
cares about the game. Get out in front and try to attack while you're in the lead.
Nash has won the draw. And he slides it quickly to Nash. Huge steal at his own end.
Chicago's in another close game. One of the reasons is positionally they're in the right place at the right time to intercept pucks.
They've got numbers. And that one's broken up. Chicago's in now.
Yeah, I
stole
that back.
The Blue Jackets have it against the wall. Smart
heads up
play
to
neutralize the threat. Chicago's got the puck in the defensive end. Mata's moving it ahead. Columbus has possession of it now. Taken by Seabrook. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. On the backhand in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
All alone! And he comes up with a big stop on the breakaway.
Almost like the shooter waited and waited and the opening never came. I wanted to get another look at this one, James. This looks like it hurts. I'm glad I'm in a suit here.
More than half the period has expired. Columbus has been the better team these last few minutes and could be poised to add to that one goal lead. And now he tries to get it across to Foligno.
Ooh,
big save.
I got it out of there.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere that puck's going
to
squeak through.
See, I'm still getting used to the passing.
Official blow the whistle. We've got icing on the call.
Hit the button to
nothing
pass.
Too smooth about
still
that
hit
play.
The joystick. It moves. And
the Blackhawks are still trailing here in this first period despite the opportunities they've had. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Slides it across to Foligno. Here they are on the attack.
Oh.
Slides it across. Stopped by the goaltender. Now a quick pass to Taves. And the puck skips away after that move.
Oh, he looked like he was in a good spot there. He bobbled the puck. Now he's got to find it. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets his stick into his feet. Down he goes.
Columbus gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
Here's their first power play of the night, James, and they can be patient on it. They want to get the good shot, not just start firing puck after puck at the net.
And manages to clear the zone. Columbus gains a hold of the puck against the boards.
Oh, come on, guys.
Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Sends it across, and that's picked off. There's the whistle.
Offside.
Offside is the call. Here in the late going of the frame, it's a 2-1 game. Shores won the draw here in the open ice. Moves it to Nash. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Denied him on that last chance.
Wow, they slowed the game down quite a bit.
Taves wins the draw on their own end. Pulverized Ray on that play.
You don't see that very often anymore, James. That's a great hit.
Nyquist got it along the boards. Quick pass to Nash. And the puck skips off the glove. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize.
That was silly. Job there. That literally clipped his glove and just, like, flipped right into the goal. That was funny. Of course, I had a power play, so...
The power play takes advantage of that extra man nicely. They move the puck around and set up a shot, but then they have traffic in front of the net, making the goaltender really work to see it.
Right off the glove. So...
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Here's a chance right in the slot, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here's a chance. Sends it over, and that's blocked. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Stick save.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Puck grab by Anderson. Move to the middle. Quick shot. Gets in front of it. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Sends it in on the attack. Slides the puck over.
Oh, no.
Rister turns it away. Tries to get the puck to Bjorkstrand. There's the horn concluding the first 20 minutes. See a few fans already jumping the gun there, trying to beat some of the lineups in the concessions and the washrooms. 20 minutes is in the books. It's a 3-1 hockey game.
Now's your chance to play clean. Join us at our arena and the first
That goal right there was kind of crazy.
And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Chicago's probably in a spot that they deserve to be in. They haven't had the puck very much. Of course they're going to be chasing the game.
Here's a shot. He scores! Well, when
I'm about destroying this
man,
team.
They are just coming out in buckets right now as they get three straight. Really a dominating performance.
Versus the last one.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have
Same
much time to
level.
Think about it.
The Blue Jackets have reminded me of that old cliche here, Ray. When you're hot, you're hot.
It's a point night now. Everybody looking for points and goals as they are just clearly the better team tonight.
Along the half wall with the puck. Columbus gains a hold of it. Here's a short pass to Atkinson. Under siege, trying to get it out of their zone. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Columbus has added to their lead. They're now up by three. Dubois won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Makes the save. Moves it quickly over to the Brinkett. Strome's got it across the line. Takes a shot. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
A chance in front. Stick save by the goaltender.
Sharp reaction save. Werenski's able to get everything behind this hit. He really lays one on here.
That's so bad.
Columbus applying all sorts of pressure here early in this second period as they have badly outshot them. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Slides the puck over to Mata. Quick feed to Smith. Handles it along the blue line. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Breakaway! Shuts him down on the breakaway!
Really good save as the shooter thought he had an opening, but it's turned aside.
Intercepts the pass in center. The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it over to Anderson. Here's an odd man rush. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Easily turned aside by Crawford. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Smith's got it into offensive territory. Columbus will play it from behind the net. Floats it right onto the tape. Can't get it to go. Grabs the puck in the corner. Bjorkstrand's got the puck near the back end. Centering pass in front. That's a solid check on the play. Moves it to Mata. And that one's turned away. Scooped up along the wall by Carpenter. Columbus has it in their own zone. Carries it across the line. Puts it on net. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. Quick pass to Nylander. Shot, and that one's stopped. Columbus has it near the wall. Through center along the wing. They've got the defense outnumbered. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. That was a good-looking chance, but he turned it away. And now he moves it to Nylander. Here's a shot, and he makes the save.
Jones lowers the boom. That's a big hit.
Yeah.
Columbus has been all over them tonight. Offensively, they have been clicking on all cylinders. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And he slides it quickly to Atkinson. Here's a chance. Scores! Oh, they're calling it off. Waving it off immediately.
Pretty sure on the ice. Those officials didn't take any time before they waved this one down.
I don't understand. Why? That looked like a good goal.
Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call.
I'm confused.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Puck sent over to Seabrook. Puck moved over to Nylander. Puck lands back onto a stick. The Blue Jackets gain possession along the wall. Werenski's lugging the puck. They've got numbers. Here's the pass. Chicago's looking to break out of their own end. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Here's a short pass to Dubois. Moves right to the middle. Blocked in traffic. McCaution's moving the puck through his own zone. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Sends the pass over. Here they are on the attack. On the attack along the boards. And he comes up with it. And now it's grabbed by Crawford. Looking to make something happen at center. 1 minute left. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Comes up with the stop. Shores got it in the offensive end. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Here's a shot. He scores! A friendly ping on that one.
Yeah, great shot. He's just trying to get it past the goaltender here. It hits the pipe and goes into the net. Man, it looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
Columbus is back at center ice as they continue to pour it on here in the late going into the second.
They just are the better team. There's nothing that they do tonight that comes in second place.
And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 57 seconds.
Has some drop frames. I wonder why. That usually doesn't happen.
Third period just around the corner. Ray and I will be ready to bring all the action in moments. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods as we get underway here in the third. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Columbus doesn't need to score any more goals. They've got a comfortable lead. They're in the position where they can't give away anything. Don't let your opponent climb back in this.
Here's a chance. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone and makes the save. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. DeBrincat's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Here comes the official's decision. Jones gets called for the trip.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
Here's a first look at the power play.
They've worked on the power play a lot at practice over the last couple of days. This is their first one tonight, and they'll want to execute what they've worked on, which is to win the draw and start moving the puck.
Time of the penalty.
Let's it fly! Too much congestion blocks the shot. Dubinsky's got it through center. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Nothing doing.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Here's a shot, denied by the goaltender. Throws one up to Jenner. Drives it to the front of the net. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Keeps possession. Look at this, he's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy. DeBrincat's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it. Savard's looking around for somebody to...
And the challenge is accepted. There, and that'll pretty much do it.
Yeah, that's not going to go to the judges. It only takes one to stagger a player. In that fight, he looks like he's struggled here at the end of it. He's not doing very well.
Columbus continues to lead early in this third period. Big story tonight for them. Their offense came to play. Nash has won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Let's it go. Oh, and it goes just wide.
Just wide, way wide.
Beat the goaltender, but couldn't beat the post. Nice defensive robbery on that. Gets it out of his own end. Picked up along the wall by DeHaan. Receives the pass. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Denies him in front.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
And manages to clear the zone. Grabbed along the board by Nash. battle along the boards. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Time running out with this man advantage. Here we go. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Intercepts the pass. This could be something. And there's the save. Here's a chance in front. Oh, and another big stop.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
And he totally whiffs on that one. The Blackhawks come up empty-handed on the power play. Both sides back to even strength.
Oh, man, what a good power play, but it doesn't change the big numbers up on the scoreboard.
Well, he clearly doesn't like what's going on there in the crease.
Yeah, they're going to exchange some words here. The goalie and the player are hot.
Decision. First off, I never would have expected him to scrap, let alone like this.
Yeah, and now you got to go to the box where you've lost the fight to the goalie, who's not coming to sit in the other box. Embarrassing.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. It's a 5-1 hockey game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And the goaltender manages to get a pad on that one. Takes the feed from the left side. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Scores! His second of the night.
Things go well for you if you're scoring multiple times in a game. This has been a terrific night for him.
That ricocheted off his back.
Columbus is back to center ice. Is this their best performance we've seen this year?
Offensively, it's as good as any other night that they've had. Domination in the offensive zone.
Feeds it over to Taves. Takes it across the blue line. Looks to set up at the point now. Winds up, lets it go, and that's blocked away. Jabs the puck away. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kempf. Can't hang on after that hit. Murray's got the puck in his own zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. To his teammate, and he scores!
Wow, this is getting ridiculous.
He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Going to make a change in goal.
He can't get over to the bench quick enough. Now he can get rid of that mask, throw in a ball hat, wrap a towel around his neck, and try and relax. This has been a rotten night for him.
The Blue Jackets have been enjoying pad the stat night here. It's been going all night long here, even in the third.
They came to play tonight. They have not let their opponent breathe, and it has been a dominating performance.
Puck scooped up by Nyquist, and that goes off course wide.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
And now he angles it across to Keith. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Now over to Dubinsky.
Oh, he missed it.
Puck picked up by Jones. Moves it quickly over to Kajula. Picks off the pass. Picked up along the boards by Jones. Big time shot block there. Taken by DeHaan. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick shot, just wide. Columbus has possession of it now. Chicago's ready to go on the attack. Dished on over to Nylander. And now it's over to Saad. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. Moves it to Nash. And that one's broken up. sends it across the ice. Moves the puck over to Nylander. Slides it across. Columbus gains a hold of it. Murray's carrying it ahead. Quick feed to Bjorkstrand.
Really? Why did you do that?
Moves the puck into the attacking area. Centered out in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Chicago's gained possession along the boards. Here's an opportunity. Stops it with a paddle. Great. He's got a little jump. He's clear. No. Broken up from behind. Moves it to Dubois.
Two goals in the bag already. He's got the puck again, showing some great techers. Outstanding skill as he's got the puck. He won't give it up.
Fires it into the offensive zone. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Chicago's ready to go on the attack. Blocker save. Taken along the wall by Bjorkstrand. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Here's a shot. Big time stop.
Smith's absence will continue for the rest of the evening. He's just been ruled out by the training staff.
Thanks, Ray. We'll see how this impacts the game now going forward. Puck grabbed by Cuckoo. Oh, lowers the boom with
destroyed.
That hit. And now he moves it quickly to Kajula. Columbus tries to break out from their own end. Atkinson stick handling in his own zone. Nice poke check. Scooped up along the wall by Dubois. Into the corner of the attacking area. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. It's a 2-on-1. Comes up with a stop. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Puts it up front, lets it go with the stop. And now he passes up to Shore. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. Takes the feed. Stopped by the goaltender.
That's a good save there, James. It looks rather simple, but he gets the puck into the corner. No danger.
It is all over. And the beat goes on, and it's amazing how they continue to find different ways to lose here during this run.
Play some really good portions of games and then find a spot in the game where they blow up. They make a mistake and they just can't get it back.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.
Coming by and watching the stream, if you're still here, you guys have a wonderful night. I will be probably switching to poker now, so that means I have to stop my stream and set all that stuff up for the 3-minute delay and all that. So thanks again, have a wonderful night.